been his 60th birthday. Minnesota music icon died from an accidental painkiller overdose 2 years ago. Rolling Stone is reporting that a group of Prince fans are getting together for a three-day celebration taking place in Henderson, Minnesota. That's right near where some of the scenes from Purple Rain were filmed. Twins are going to honor Prince tomorrow night at Target Field.